They are not able to solve. Sure. And now in Holland, we have a woman who chairs the Dutch parliament who didn't even know what ICT means. The Dutch government is sort of wasting between $1 and $5 billion per year on ICT projects that fail. I would say the Dutch government is not able to play this role and actually doesn't do it. It's just the Dutch citizens who themselves like the technology.
So, so your points: governments are too stupid to do this. What you think they're doing?
Again, I think that here you have to broaden how you think about technology. The really hard stuff is happening in how our very bureaucratic policies like insurance, healthcare, and everything else are being redefined in order to shift more and more responsibility for your own well-being towards the individual. I mean, that's happening across Europe. You know, we simply because the welfare state cannot afford to pay for universal kind of unpersonalized care that everybody gets on the same conditions, our own laws are being rewritten in a way as to put more onus on you, the individual, to take care more of yourself. And, you know, that is happening. The government doesn't need to know anything about IST to push for those changes, which they are pushing for anyway, right? And this is where you get this very bizarre intersection between the private sector producing all of those monitors, self-tracking devices, and, you know, all of that is happening, including by a lot of Dutch companies, by the way, right? And then they integrate themselves with insurance providers and laws and the changes in various parts of the welfare state to produce outcomes that can only be described as some kind of nudging where you know, you are expected to get compensation for the fact that, you know, you walk more, sleep less, or sleep more, sleep better. I mean, this is what's happening. I mean, I don't think that if you think about the future of the welfare state in 15 to 20 years, you will actually be able to live your life and still get the benefits from the state without perpetual monitoring of every single act for which you expect to receive benefits. In Britain, I'll give you an example. In Britain, you have think tanks close to the Tory party issuing a report after report saying that we should tie health benefits and insurance policy based to the activity level of individuals. So these people who get insurance and health benefits from the state will only be able to claim that if through their smart card or their smartphone, we would know that they have visited the gym. Mm-hmm. I mean, yes, you can say that's very stupid, but once you arrive at a situation where the state simply has no money to continue paying for what they were paying before, simply because they're broke and, you know, there is no money left.
Clear.
Societies are aging.